Sheila, take you, Arne, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
Love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, give yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live.
Something to behold, elegant and bold. She is electricity running through my soul.
Sheila, I give you this ring as a sign of my constant faith and abiding love. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And I could easily lose my mind. The way you kiss me to work each time, calling me to come back to bed, singing Georgia on my mind. And
love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth, always protects, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. And these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of this is love.
I could easily lose my mind. The way you kiss me at work each time, pulling me back into the flames, and I'm burning up again. I'm burning up, and I never understood what was at stake. I never thought your love was worth its weight. But now you come and gone, I finally worked it out. I worked it out. I never should have told you, I never should have let you see inside. Don't want any trouble in your mind, won't you let it be? I never should have told you.
Arne, I give you this ring as a sign of my constant faith and abiding love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah.